All right. Hey, Nick.
What's up?
We are going to play some Mario Baseball here today. January, generally not...
Yeah,
I don't allow this.
Yeah, usually we don't play baseball in wintertime.
Yeah, I do not allow us to play this game in the wintertime, but we're going to make an exception because it's GameCube month. We're going to play some mini games, but first, we're also going to do the, of course, exhibition. Nick, pick your captain here.
Oh, of course.
Did he?
No.
Donkey Kong. All right, well, I'm going with my boy Bowser Jr. Nothing but... Now listen, before you do anything, we're going to go random. No, we're going to go random.
Come on, let's bust out the cards in there.
We'll go to random. It's funny, what do we do here at the BitBlock, Nick?
We actually have
You can switch cards. One, you can switch one, we'll say.
Switch one? Okay. We actually have cards that we actually do a draft every year, and we just throw out cards to four people, and then
we start playing cards. I made Mario Baseball playing cards. And we trade the characters.
Everybody
for
gets
our
them
team.
Dealt out, and then you get a home run card, and then we start trading.
It's pretty amazing.
It's pretty fun, actually.
Toadsworth is going to switch it up with him. Let's see who's got some chemistry. This is, in my opinion, the greatest Mario sports title, Mario Baseball.
Man, I barely have any chemistry going on. How are you?
I got some chemistry, yeah.
No, you got way more than I do. I should have been allowed another two switches.
No, you shouldn't be allowed anything. All right, I'm good. You got Pianta.
Yes, you're right, I do.
Pretty jealous of that, actually.
Look, I have only one, and it's Donkey Kong.
Why wouldn't you put them in left and right field so that it's like... Well, I guess they wouldn't have to throw it to each other. Why wouldn't you put Donkey Kong at behind home plate and Diddy Kong in the middle? That way you can throw it back to home plate real quick. Do you want me to just win the game for you?
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Okay. Go ahead and go up to okay. And we will get this game started.
I didn't pick my batting order because no one has chemistry, so that's fine.
So there's nothing unlocked here. Unfortunately, I don't have a memory card with data. Wario's?
Nope. There we go.
Yoshi Park?
Yeah. I didn't like Wario's. I remember.
All right, we'll do Yoshi Park. It's a good one. Let's do five innings. Yeah, that looks good to me.
Mm-hmm.
What's off here? I guess we don't know. There are not items in this game.
Oh.
This is the GameCube game, so it's not as good as the Wii game.
A couple, handful of times.
It's not as good as the Wii game, but this isn't Wii month, this is GameCube month.
Ooh, Yoshi.
Ooh, the Donkey Explorers!
Look at the tree.
I know, look how cool that is. It's from Super Mario World. This is a great, just great design in all these stadiums. All right, I'm pitching. Toadsworth is a really annoying... Oh, Wario, you fat sack of yogurt. Toadsworth is the guy you do not want pitching, because he can maneuver that ball around the plate like nobody's business. It should be illegal.
Yeah,
he's
a
stud.
You're really
Whatever good. Happened to Toadsworth? We don't see him so much anymore.
He retired.
He retired?
Mm-hmm. Or died, one of the two.
Let's assume he retired. You know, because we don't want to be depressing. Oh my...
Go.
Why didn't you go to third?
I was trying to. Which one's that?
I think it's Y and over. Oh, look at this guy! Nick, it's you! Do you ever get annoyed that they stole your image to create Donkey Kong?
My hair doesn't look that good.
Oh, golly.
No dogger. Okay, everybody go back.
Go to second. Get him.
Ah!
Oh, yes!
I didn't think that was going to happen.
Great sound effects in this, too. Womp, 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 wow. Really vintage baseball stuff going on here. Here come... Oh, that's a pop-up fly in the... Whoa, right. You boned him! You boned the dry bones. You're a terrible pitcher. You really just like to... What are you doing? You almost missed that. So, yeah, you want to actually hit it towards those piranha plants.
For whom are you?
I want to. Oh, that is a... Oh, just missed it.
Oh, yeah.
The piranha plants
Great
will eat the
Bowser
ball.
Great to have Bowser in left field.
Yeah. Who told you to do that?
You, so I'm going to keep it out to the outside, so you pull it.
Oh, that was a juicer. Ah.
Hold on, let me see if I can get this one.
Paragoomba's terrible, by the way.
Is he?
He's one of the worst.
I only got one random.
That's one of the reasons...
You know, I didn't watch you. You probably clicked it a couple times there.
You can watch this video, then. One of the great things about this game, in fact, the series as a whole, is you can play as some of the, like, most random Mario characters, and it's so cool. Like, Paragoomba? Who else is gonna let you play as Paragoomba? You're not gonna do that in any other game.
How do you use the stars?
Hey, Nick, when I pitch three times and you miss it, then you're out.
Ooh,
you want to try to avoid that. Yeah! Wario, you idiot. He just got it. Why do I have Wario
there?
How do
you use the stars?
You hold R. It's the same way. You hold R when you wind up. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
You think this guy's Captain Toad in disguise, just as a regular Toad?
No.
Oh, we good on that. No, I threw it to second. Go to third. Oh, you. Yeah.
Yes.
Don't you yes me.
I didn't think you were going to make it there. Oh, that was going to be a donger.
I wasted it. You know, only captains can do the specials.
Yeah, but you can use a star on anybody.
Yeah, but I mean, it's best to use it on a captain.
I got a damn palm tree. I should be able to hit that no matter what.
I remember being so excited when I saw that Pianta was playable in this game back in the day. Oh, man, was I excited about this game. This was one of my most anticipated video game releases.
Before Pikmin?
No, this was after Pikmin, I believe.
Ooh, that wasn't good, was it?
Shut up.
You're using the star again?
Everybody look out, because Bowser Jr. is launching his bullet.
And I got
ooh, you're making some skid marks there, Paragoomba.
He's got an arm.
Speaking of skid marks, Wario is scratching his butt. Oh, a donger by Wario. Wait a minute. Bowser Jr. What the heck was that about? Go, go, go. I'm gonna go to third. B button runs faster, too, by the way.
See, it's yet another example of a
you know
game
what? I just found it out right now.
No,
it's not like I remember.
You knew.
Oh, Wario wasn't on his base, by the way.
Yeah, I saw that.
Why wouldn't you have thrown it then? Oh, what do we got going on? Oh, Birdo, that's my boy. Let's do this, Birdo. Okay, you cheated. You cheated. You looked down at the controller, because I know you did, didn't you? You saw
no,
me.
No, I was just waiting.
You looked down at the controller, and you saw that I'm doing
hey,
this.
Guess what? You're out of stars.
I'll get him back. Oh, go back, guys. Go back. Go back.
You got 2 outs. You should be running. Nope, you only got 1 out. Oh, man, you had 2 strikes. Only 1 out. Oh, 1 out?
Are you paying attention to this game?
No, not really.
You better not hit Noki. That's it, baby. That's what I like to see. We get our first... You know what? Oh my gosh, what are you doing? Wario stole a base. That's when you know you've got problems on your team. When Wario actually...
I was hoping you were gonna chicken out and go the other way.
Ooh. Gotta hit it with the tip. That's the key to batting with Toadsworth. Just the tip. Really? What is... he's an old man.
I don't like him.
He's an old man, Nick.
I don't like him.
Oh.
Base is juice.
Bring him home, Shy Guy.
He swings so slow.
That's not a good thing.
You!
Creighton! Ah, I had the bases.
How'd that go for you?
The bases
How'd
were...
How'd that go?
The bases
how'd
were bulging, and you ruined it for me. How'd that go? I'll show you how. Ooh, star chance. I need this. You don't. Oh, the legend, Mario himself, snags it. Commentary on that, Nick?
Oh. Snag that one.
Mario angers me. He's a slow pitcher. Oh, that's unfortunate. You want me to give it down the pipe?
No,
he still missed. Wario is going to get that.
Go back!
What the?
Why didn't he go back?
What the heck was that? Toadsworth, you old... You need to retire, Toadsworth. What the heck was that? Oh, my God. You ain't getting home. You got greedy. You got greedy, you stupid idiot.
Why is not the button to go back?
Yeah, you got to push the direction, though.
It's
Y or X. Y is to go forward. X is to go back.
Yeah, X is to go back. You just said Y.
No, I said Y is to go forward, you imbecile. Yes,
you said
I did.
Y in the direction.
Yeah. Get out of here. I did not. I said Y.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, there's a base hit. No, I lied. That's 2 bases. I lied again. That's 3 bases. Yeah. You're not the only one who can get greedy. Yo! Wow. Good thing Paragoomba's on your team. I love the animation for him, too. He's all zombified. What are you doing with yourself over there with the...
My special throw.
Ball. Your special throw is garbage. Oh, boy. No. Go.
What?
Oh, wow. Oh, boy. Well.
I'm running in with it.
You're on Yoshi's nose in the field. Nick, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, shut up.
That's a fine play. Fine play by a fine gentleman, Nick.
Oh, shut up.
Okay.
You know what? Just because I don't like you. Scoot in a little. Scoot in. There you go.
You jerk. I wanted to use his missile.
Yeah, get out of here.
You know, you better take him off the mound because he's getting a little degreased. Look at this.
What?
This should be
right over the
this
pipe.
Should be a rivalry going on here. Oh no, go for it. I think the flower's gonna eat it. No, it didn't. And then you're too stupid to throw it. And you threw it to first instead of second.
Yeah.
What's going through
I like
your mind?
I like my chances.
You like your chances? Are you gonna hit Birdo?
Maybe.
You better not. Look at that ring. She's already got her. What would they call it? What is the ring that you get for baseball? Championship ring? So far, not much has happened in terms of the piranha plants messing with us. That's so good. Well, it doesn't...
Why was he going back?
Because you're stupid. Why? Get him out of here. Get Waluigi off the mound.
No, I like hitting
him. He's villainous.
I think it's a star chance.
Waluigi has no, like, regard for where his legs should be. He puts his legs behind his ears when he pitches.
That's just how he does it.
Lots of yoga in the Waluigi household. That's gonna do it for me. Maybe not. Come on, wake that stinking plant up. Oh, it was gonna bite you.
It was.
Did you see that? It was coming for your bottom. Well, I've been consistently scoring for most of the part.
Star chance.
It's always when you're batting. I don't like that. Oh, right through
you. You get it.
I know, but I would rather be batting to get it.
I wouldn't.
Waluigi's not the best batter, by the way.
No.
You couldn't make a cake out of him. He's really bad. He's a really bad batter. See what he did there?
No, wait.
Donkey Kong up at the plate. He forgot his baseball bat. I mean, he's using a glove. Remember how amazed we were with that originally? We're like, oh, Donkey Kong doesn't even have a bat.
Yeah, no, it's horrible. Okay, now I'm a little confused. I can't use my star power. He's a captain.
There's a star for you.
He's a captain. Why?
You can.
I couldn't.
You did it wrong.
No. I'm using it.
Bum fight.
There it goes now.
Your timing is bad. I just wish that you... now you can't use it, I don't think, because you only have one. You need two, at least. Or maybe, that's the way it is in the Wii game, where you need two to use it. I don't know if it's like that. We got Toadsworth,
no,
Shy
not.
Guy, Drybones.
No, it uses two for people that aren't captains.
Right, that's right.
One.
Oh, my.
Bowser was a captain.
Miss it. Oh. Really sad we haven't been messing with the plants much.
I gotta make some changes here.
Yeah, get him off the mound. I'm tired of looking at his ugly mug.
Wow.
Oh, well. Second.
Well, it
no, it's a second one.
He's staying on there.
I really wish he wouldn't.
He's actually not too bad, so.
He is one of the... Now, how would I have fallen for that? You made no attempt to trick me with that one. Oh, gosh. Just once, I'd like to hit it towards the piranha plant.
You would like to.
Oh, and you got the star chance. It's my boy Dry Bones.
Really? Why wouldn't Yoshi be the closest one to get it? You.
And now we've got Kamek up. I'm not going anywhere.
Okay, I'm just making sure.
Oh, crap. What the heck? You overran because you were running. You know when you run, you don't stop instantly.
No.
That's the disadvantage to always running.
Oh, that's cute.
2-0, by the way, and this is the last inning. I think you have to score here.
I do.
Do you want me to just give it to you right down the pipe?
I'm still trying to hit him down the pipe, but it's not working.
I'm just going.
Daisy's a good batter. Look at, wait,
no, she's not.
Yes, she is.
No, look at her. Look at the size of her bat. It's tiny.
It doesn't matter about the size of her bat.
No, it really
you
does.
You should know that.
You should know that. What are you talking about? Oh, you're only getting to first to tell you that right now.
I don't care. I'll take it.
I mean, he's not leaving first.
Oh. I don't like that.
That is a just meat. Oh!
Almost a donger!
Oh, I should have sucked that up. Well, you got trouble here, kid.
Go back.
Wow, what an arm.
All right, here's the home run, King, right here.
Yeah, this is a bad situation you're in.
That was a star power and a good hit, and he still couldn't get it past second base.
That's the game.
All right.
Oh, my gosh, look at this. Look at this hero here.
Who's he the hero?
Because his mustache.
What a loser.
I love those loading screens. Look at Mario's head. That looks flattened. Thank you, Toadsworth. You were brilliant.
You can go die now.
Toadsworth needs to be in more games. I miss him. So we've got the home run. We've got that. All right, let's check some of these out. Let's do the home. What is over on the other side? Oh, that's when we got to unlock. Let's do home run. Nick, pick your home run hitter here. I'm going to go with...
I wish he was here, but he's not.
Yeah, we don't have any unlocked. I'm going to go...
I don't even tell you who he is, huh?
I'm going to go with Wario. Wario! Oh, yeah! Let's sock some dingers, Nick. Sock a dinger, Nick. You're not picking Daisy for a home run contest. Pick a character.
I'm trying to think. Would you let me think?
Oh, boy. Everybody step back. Nick's trying to think. Sometimes he starts on fire when he does that. We're going to put the computers on easy. No computers.
Yeah, there isn't any computers. Why would we have computers?
Ooh, Shine Sprite. All right, Nick.
If I remember right.
I think you give me the... No, this is good.
No, I'm not very good at this.
Thank you for that. Oh, I just meet foul. Yeah, all right. Fire. So these are the speeds. That's a good one. Blow
boom,
up.
Boom, boom.
Yeah. Wario's a really good home run hitter. Ooh, now this guy's worth a lot, Nick, so you want to hit him. No, you want to hit him, I said. You want to hit him. Here, you don't know what you're getting from me. You better get back at plate here. Oh.
I'll take it.
That would have been dangerous, by the way. That would have exploded in the stadium.
What in the...
That's a fast one. Give me some juice.
I give you nothing.
That's a just meat. Oh, took out the lights with that one. A lot of death happening here tonight.
Here's a good one.
I agree.
That is a good one.
274 points. A little dyslexia kicking in there. Oh! Have a rotten day. Ah! Ooh, really? She's coming fast. She's juiced. Ooh, you should hit that one.
You can't.
You can if you believe in yourself, Nick. That's too soon. You don't know what's coming. You don't know what's coming. That's a juiced one. Whoa, he's
taking it.
262 points. Look at them fireworks.
Look at all the stars.
That's a beauty.
How come you didn't get that?
You never gave me it.
I'll take you. I'll give you that.
I was anticipating the jam.
Too soon. Oh, man, how do I give you the good ones?
That's a good one right there. That's going to be a heck of a... Oh, boy. What? You can see that one from space.
Oh.
Thank you for the Bob Omb King again. Oh, I wasn't a Bob Omb King.
Can I get one?
You can have this. What are you doing?
Shut up.
What are you doing? Star. Oh, that's a nice one. 258.
How come I don't get any?
There's another star. Same timing, Nick. That is, you are making a comeback here.
Yeah, you get a combo. 30, yeah, but I want the bomb.
But I still won.
Yeah, because you had 200 points. You won with 200 points because of the Bomb Out King.
Look at those muscles.
Yeah,
oops, I think I hit the right thing. No, we're changing characters. We want to go to, we'll try two more. I really like the Donkey Kong one here. I'll be Diddy, you be Donkey Kong.
I'd rather be,
Who? Dixie Kong?
No.
Cranky Lanky. Kong? Lanky Kong? I don't think Lanky Kong is in either.
I'd rather be King K.
King K. Rool is in the Wii game.
This
is awesome. We're going to do some pitching here. No, we're hitting. That's right. You want to try to hit the barrels, the colors.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good example so far, Nick. Good job. Wow. Wowee. There you go. You want to get combos. There you go, slugger. Fill up that juice. Oh, thank you.
The juice meter's full.
I'll take advantage of it.
Uh-huh.
Not anymore, I won't. There we go.
Uh-oh. Oh,
yes,
yeah.
I'm a champion.
Way to go with that one.
Thank you. I think you're being sarcastic, but I'm going to say thank you anyways. Nick, you want to get that... Build up that barrel meter. Do the... Nick, do a barrel roll. Two barrels get. One barrel get.
Oh,
missed.
Man.
Once again, Nick built it up
for me. Oh, I set you up. All you got to do is hit the yellows and you're golden.
Thank you.
And you wasted it.
Don't talk to me. Oh, gee whiz. You didn't even hit a barrel. You didn't even hit a single barrel. Get those brown ones out of there. Brown ones won't give us any points.
4 points.
We can't get a combo with a brown one very easily.
We're done. This is it.
You better get some points. Oh, gosh. No, you did. You? No, we're not.
Yeah, you have to hit. That's it.
You don't have any more hits? So you're the equivalency of, like, the Backstreet Boys. You got no more hits left in you. Oh, missed it.
No, you're done.
I'll go out powerful, though. We got one more minigame in us, Nick. Let's hope you can at least get one of them.
Well, that was too short. I didn't know that. I didn't understand it at first. It was you only got 3 pitches, and then you ended up getting 5 pitches.
You're upset, is what you're saying.
What was this?
Oh, I don't think that's the one I want. I think this is the one I wanted to try. I'm going to go with Luigi. You cannot go wrong with Luigi. Green Mario, as most people like to call him.
Okay.
You going to go with Mario?
I'm going to go with Mario.
We've got computer players. I feel like with computer players, we should bring the princesses in here. Daisy or Princess Peach, who would you rather date?
Daisy.
Really? What do you see in Daisy that's better than Princess Peach?
She's been with some ugly beast.
Princess Peach was kidnapped by an ugly beast. You can't blame her for that. Although, toads are really bad security. Think about that. Why not get some muscular toads in there for a change?
I don't think there's such a thing.
Oh, I bet there's some really buff toads. Bodes is what I call them. So, you know how to play, right? Daisy doesn't know how to play. So, you just don't want to end on the Bowser thing, but you do want to end on the crystal thing. So it's all about how much juice you put into your arm. Josh is amazing. Never forget that.
So you want to end on the crystal.
No, she wants to go all the way. There you go. Oh. What?
Oh, she sets up Daisy.
Daisy's got a lot of Bowser bricks in there that you don't want to hit.
She got it.
Just shot bonus. Now, Nick, just don't go all the way and you'll get it. You went all the way. Oh!
That's what you wanted to do.
But did you go all the way or just...
short of it.
Oh my gosh. Great Luigi, you
what
idiot.
What did you do there?
Luigi number not one.
And Peach goes past
it. Oh, how did you know? You just sensed it? Now, that's the easiest one to get. That's what you want. That's what dreams are made of. How does she...
The Bowser ones are harder to get through.
Are they? Yeah, but she can do that. Nick, you are on a roll here. This is your game.
I'm digging it.
Oh!
All the way. The Bowser ones are harder to get through.
Don't tell me how hard Bowser is.
Now, this one's easy.
Yeah, that isn't easy.
That's 3 points for her.
You won!
That was already over. I already won?
Yeah.
That was lackluster.
Let's play one more minigame. You want to?
Alright, yeah, let's go back to the barrel one.
No, you lost the barrel one. There's no going back in
there. I want to go back to the barrel one.
You lost. I want to see what this game
jam. What's this one?
I don't know. I'm going to be a Goomba, though.
I'm going to be, yeah.
Okay. So let's go with all the scrub characters here, then.
Alright.
Go with all of the minions. Bowser's minions.
Dry bones.
Alright. I don't actually remember what this minigame is. Oh, that's right. You run from the chain chomp, so you're rounding the bases. I love this level. I really wish we would have played here. Look at this. Look at Wario's just really put a lot of effort into his stadium. Which one are you? I don't know who you pick. You got to stop when he wakes up. Oh, you want to get you got to get the mushroom. So this is just about rounding the bases, collecting the jewels. And stopping when he wakes up. That looks like he's about to pop.
How do you stop?
Are you Boo? You go in the opposite direction. That is a giant spit bubble. Everybody's safe. Oh, that ain't good. You cretin. Where are we?
We're gone. You gotta wait till you get in here.
I have like no points.
I have none.
Oh, that noise distracted me.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yep. Which one are you, Boo?
No.
Ah, I did.
14 to 50.
Wow.
What? How the heck did he get that high?
He's a ghost. He couldn't be seen.
pretty sure he got hit quite a few times. Who were you?
I was the one that won.
No, you weren't.
I was the one that won, Nick.
No, you were. Oh, you were a Goomba.
I was Boo.
No, you weren't. You're a Goomba.
I was Goomba.
I kept on stopping by Boo because I thought it was you. So when I
So that's Mario Baseball on the Nintendo GameCube. I love it. It's one of my faves. I wish you did better, Nick.
Well, you know, you and me both.